You self-translate? You want to self-translate? Okay, okay, hi.
我很荣幸来到你们当中，跟你们一起来敬拜。So thrilled
to come to the midst to worship with you.
我觉得真的是感谢主。
Bless the Lord.
我画了这些画是从2009年开始的。
From 2009, I started these paintings.
到现在已经很多年了。
And it's a number of years already.
From 2009.
Yes.
第一次在
The first time.
温哥华来展示这些画。
This is the first time to display this in Vancouver.
我自己一直真的等着有一天神会给我开个门。
And so I was waiting for this one day for the Lord to open a door.
因为这些画是带着信息的。
Because all these paintings have a message.
这些画不是只是一些漂亮的画。
These paintings are not just beautiful portraits.
这些画是从 真的是从神的宝座里，宝座前领受的。
So these paintings are really received from the throne, before the throne of God.
尤其是在这个时刻，这个时刻向我们说话。
And especially at this hour, He's speaking to us.
所以我画了大概有二十幅这样的画。
And so I have painted about 20 of these prophetic messages.
就是主给我这一片画有一个 title， 有个名字。
And all these paintings, the Lord had given me a theme, a title.
叫做让画说话，让这些画说话。
So let these portraits speak. Let these paintings speak.
所以呢，我就一直在等候，什么时候我有机会让这些话说话。
And so I'm waiting and waiting. When will be the moment for these paintings to speak?
感谢主，台湾他们首先领受了。
So praise the Lord, in Taiwan they were the first to receive this.
所以这批话两年前。
So 2 years ago.
全部所有都送到台湾。They
were all sent. The originals were sent to Taiwan.
他们就从台北到台南，整个台湾绕了一圈来传讲这个信息。
And so from the capital Taipei, and then down to Thailand to the south, and so the message followed the paintings everywhere.
我相信在这个时刻，这个时代。
I believe that in this time and age.
神释放他启示的灵。
The Lord is releasing His spirit of revelation.
所以当我们就是神的心意向我们敞开的时候，我们会有深渊与深渊相通。
So as the Lord reveal Himself, give us revelation, the deep will call unto the deep.
所以当这些话不需要我告诉是什么信息，但是我们有神的灵的时候，他会真的借着这些话向我们说话。
So the paintings don't really need me to speak the message. When the Lord is speaking, the message from these paintings, you will hear the message of the Lord.
我们也认得出这些是从神来的。
And we can also recognize and know that these are from the Lord.
感谢主，就是去年3月20号的时候。
Praise the Lord. Last year, March 20th.
我被邀请在台湾那个敬拜节的，在台湾有一个敬拜节。
There was a worship event in Taiwan.
然后我就跟 Chuck Pierre 同一天到达台湾。
And so I arrived in Taiwan the same day as Chuck Pierce, this prophet from America, a very major prophet.
他们的就是整个 team 是7个人。
So they have a team of 7 people.
他一看这些画就认得出来。
And when Chuck Pierce saw these pictures, immediately he could recognize them.
他就自己亲自来，我们没有相讨过，也没有默契过，但是他就是站出来，就把这一批话来传达信息。
And so even though we did not communicate, he stood forward and he began to speak about the message that these paintings were sounding.
我相信今天神也会借着这句话。
So I believe that today the Lord will also speak to you through these paintings.
也是给我们一个 confirmation， 就是我们从神那里领受的是一个 共同的一个印证。
And indeed we can have this confirmation that whatever that comes from the Lord, we will have a witness together collectively.
我来这里之前就是昨天晚上我刚画完了这张 the year of 5774 blessings.
So only last night she completed that painting, the year 5774, according to the Hebrew calendar, the blessing of this year. Only last night it was done.
还有这一张, the King is coming.
The one at the top is called The King is Coming, also done in the last few days.
这个是最新的, 刚刚, 刚刚完成。
So that's the newest, and that's almost at the same time as that.
对,其他的,我相信有些人听过,或者是看过,因为这个是从 2009年开始。
So some of the other paintings, some of you have perhaps heard the messages since.
但是我们现在这个时刻更加接近主的再来了。But
we are coming so much closer to the coming of our Lord Jesus.
我自己呢,就是常常 等候神。
Personally, I wait long before the Lord.
因为我觉得我自己,我说的,我活着的只有一个目的。
So I said to myself, I live only for one purpose.
就是要看到他的国的降临。
Is to see the coming of my Lord.
然后我就跟神常常对话。
And so I often speak with the Lord.
我说我自从你要我画这些 prophetic artwork， 就是传讲这些信息，是来一直来。
Ever since you wanted me to begin to draw these prophetic paintings，
我就看了一下，等了多少年。
I will wait and see how many years will transpire before your coming.
每一年都是盼望主来了。
So each year I'm longing for the Lord to return.
那其中的这个话就是1111的时候，那我们天上跟地上要对齐，这幅画就是四个大龙的天使。
So these four angels here, they represent the date was 111 and the four angels with the sword pointing to the center.
那时候我是看到一个 open vision.
At that time, I received an open vision of this.
然后看到天上四个大能的天使拿着剑。
And I saw this mighty angel in the heavens with this sword.
然后四个剑交一 touch that together. To the center.
And these swords come together to meet in the center. And out of it came this great radiance. And the power. And this power that came from this joining of the four swords moved to the earth. And then I heard the declaration of one of these angels. He said, the heaven has made herself ready. It's just waiting for the response from us. So at that moment I was thrilled.
我每次看到异象呢，神都是给我 scripture， 就是他的经文。
Every time when the Lord gave me a vision, He will also accompany with definite scriptures. Or sometimes a
confirmation.
And it's the confirmation that this is from the Lord. It's not my own imagination receiving these visions. And so I would quickly, that's my task, to quickly bring it into this painting, bring it out.
所以从那时候我就说主啊，我天天都等着。
So from that time, every day I'm waiting for the return of the Lord.
我也希望我们都能够 get ready， 像天上一样 get ready.
And I'm hoping that we all will also be like heaven, be getting ready.
所以就是常常神给我的那个 vision， 给我要画画的 vision 的时候呢，都是一篇信息。
So whenever the Lord gives me a vision to be painted, He always accompanies it with a message.
但是作为我自己的，我是 我是一个人，然后活在地上，还是有很多的 struggle， 很多的挣扎，很多的，就是有时候甚至是会很低落哈。
So as a human being, like everyone else, living in this world, I have my personal struggles, and sometimes I'm also brought very, very low.
因为我真的是 prepare 我自己了。
But I have made myself ready.
我说随时主你来，我都在这儿，我都在等着你，我都 get ready.
So
ready.
I said, Lord, any time when you come, I'm waiting, I'm ready.
但是我说你什么时候来啊？
But when are you coming, Lord?
我说2009年等不到了，2001年也没等到了，2011年也没来了。那2012年他们说 the kingdom year, 那个 government year。
So I said, Lord, you didn't come in 2009 when you started me in this prophetic works, and then 2010 you didn't come, 2011 you didn't come, 2012 they said the year of the kingdom, and Lord, you didn't come in 2012.
所以我就觉得主啊，你告诉我，什么时候是可以真的是 get ready? 因为我 give up everything, 我都真的是把一切都放弃了。
So Lord, when are you really gonna come? Because I've given up everything. I'm
因为我只有一个目标。
Waiting, ready for you to come. I have only one goal.
就是等候他的再来。
Is to await your coming.
这也是 what I was born for that moment.
So yes, I was born for a moment like this, Lord. Today, just because.
神主，所以今年年就是一开始的第一天我就问主。
At the beginning of this year, I asked the Lord.
我是
Lord.
我活着就是等着你的来的。
I live in order to wait for your second coming.
但是今年我要怎么准备呢？
But this year, how am I going to prepare myself?
你有没有什么话告诉我？
Do you have any word for me?
然后主就给我一句话。
And the Lord gave me one word.
So run your race.
就是跑你这个赛跑。
然后我加了后半句，我说 By your grace.
Then I added the next half.
恩典。I will run my race.
我愿意跑你这个赛。
But I need you, Lord.
但是我需要你啊，主啊。
I need your grace.
我需要你的恩典。
所以主就告诉我说，他说当你 focus on me， 就是定睛在我身上的时候，你永远不会失望。
You will never be disappointed.
因为我的时间跟你们的时间不一样。
Because my time is different from your time.
我总是看着 naturally the things what's happened about the news， 或者是那个 sign， 所有能够看到 sign 是主来了。
We only can see the natural, we can see the signs that the Lord is coming.
但是主就告诉我。
But the Lord told me.
他说，我的 ，I'm my love endure forever.
My love endures forever.
我的 promise 会 fulfill.
Well, he said that my love endures forever. All my promises will be fulfilled.
你信吗？
Do you believe?
I said, 我信。
I said to the Lord, yes, I do believe.
那你就安息。放下你自己的所有的挣扎跟 burden
and lay down all your burdens and expectations and your struggles. Lay them down.
所以当我真的 lay down everything.
So after that, I lay down everything.
我不再数这个日子了。
And I will no longer counting the days.
我知道每分每秒你随时都会在。
And I know that any time, any moment, the Lord could come.
所以我就就是主就给我这个 vision， the king is coming。
So the Lord gave me a vision， the king is coming。
然后神说，就是主告诉我说，在约珥书那个。
In the Joel， run your race. Remember that was also the message that Brother Sadhu gave on the first day of the year。
通常主给我那个图画的时候，他会给我经文。
Vision, this picture of this painting, he always gives me a scripture.
他也给我诗歌。
He also gives me a hymn, a song.
所以这幅画他就给我两首诗歌。
So in this portrait, he gave me two hymns.
It's a very old hymn.
Very old
when the trumpet of the Lord shall sound.
When the trumpet of the Lord shall sound.
就是他点名的时候，我在哪里。
So when he is recording, I'm there.
他 还有另外一首是 March to Zion。
The other one is We're Marching to Zion。
然后我就是在这个两首诗歌敬拜的时候。
So in the worship of these two songs。
主的灵就是告诉我我看到的是怎样的，然后告诉我怎么画出来，把我看到。
And then the Spirit of Love will show me how what this painting will be like, and then he would show me。
啊，它是约珥书的二章一节。
And so in Joel chapter 2:1。
Yeah, blew the trumpet in Zion.
Blew the trumpet in Zion.
Sound the alarm on my holy hill.
在圣山吹角。
Let all who live in the land tremble.
让他住在土地的都张敬
震动。For the day of the Lord is coming.
因为耶和华的日子临到了。
It's close at hand.
是已经很接近了。
然后周三章十六节。
So, Joel chapter 3:16.
The Lord will roar from Zion.
耶和华从锡安吼叫。
Thunder from the Jerusalem.
并从耶路撒冷发声。
The earth and the sky will tremble.
天地就震动。
But the Lord will be a refuge for His people.
耶和华却要做他子民的避难所。
A stronghold for the people of Israel.
做以色列众子的保障，
然后同时也给Joel chapter 2:31。
Also in Joel 2:31。
The sun will be turned to darkness.
The sun， 就是约珥书的第二章三十一节 ，not Joel， is Joel。太阳将变为黑暗。
And the moon to blood before the coming of the great.And dreadful day of the Lord.
月亮将变为血红，在耶和华伟大可畏的日子临到以前。
所以我们已经进入到这个时刻。
So we have already entered into this time and hour.
犹大的狮子，在2009年的时候，犹大的狮子呢，我画的是一个，它是一个它的 ，is kingdom come， 但是它是用一个。他的尊贵、荣耀、权柄、全能的神的形象出现。
2009年吗？
2009年。
2009, the lion of Judah tribe was describing, speaking of the honor, the glory, the coming of his kingdom of power.
但是这一次呢，是2014年呢。
But now they entered 2014.
我看到的犹大狮子是 roll and run。
And I see this lion of Judah. He's roaring and he's running.
He's coming.
He's coming.
他来的日子越来越近。
So the day of his appearance is coming nearer and nearer.
然后我也就是在画里边画了一个那个 mighty angel， 就是那个 Michael， 就是保护以色列的那个大天使长。
You can see the angel, archangel Michael. He's the one that is the prince over Israel, and he's right there, resounding.
Blew the trumpet.
With the trumpet sound blaring.
来摇醒以色列。
Is to arouse Israel.
还有 turn the heart to the Lord.
And to turn their hearts to the Lord, 把他们的心转向。
心转向父。
父。So turn their hearts towards the Father.
还有 on the right hand side and left hand side, Israel people re-answer 就回应神。
And you see at the bottom of that picture, the people of Israel now responding to that call.
They blew the shofar.
They also blowing the shofars.
They answering the trumpet call.
And to answer that.
Answer the trumpet call.
The call of the trumpet. The call of the trumpet from Archangel Michael.
就回应就是神的那个这个他的号角声。
To respond to the shofar call of the Lord.
然后就主告诉我，你应该把这幅画画成celebration and joyful. 为什么呢
？So you have to paint this picture. The Lord told me to bring out salvation and the joy of the salvation.
Yeah, the coming year, 今年有四次那个红月亮的事情。
Because this year, as we know, we're entering into the four black moons.
那其中两次就是 Passover 还有逾越节。
So the two of them will be at Passover and at Tabernacles.
Tabernacles, yeah. 所以当这个时候呢，我查一下历史，大家
And so I looked at the history, and for those who do not know the Lord, they will encounter great disaster.
好像是, 使人很惊慌,很害怕。
So it's as though people will be put into great fear and panic.
但是主告诉我,你要把这个 turn upside down.
But the Lord said, you have to reverse it upside down.
把它化成是 joy and celebration.
So instead of that fear and trembling that people who don't know me will feel, you paint it as a picture of joy and salvation. Because the one who said it's coming, and he will delay no more. And so we wait and we hope it is for this moment. So for us who wait on the Lord, who know the Lord, it is a great glorious day of the Lord, an eternal day. And this is the day that the ones that the Lord has chosen, his sons and daughters, they are waiting for this day.
我相信亚伯拉罕、摩西、大卫、但以理都在看着这个日子。
And I believe that Moses, Abraham, and Daniel, they are all looking at this day coming.
他们活在地上的时候没有看见。
While they were on this earth, they did not see, but they believed.
所以主就给我希伯来书十一章的时候，他们因着信等候那座美好的城，他们因着信。 他们知道他们有一个美好的家乡，有更美的事。And
so the Lord gave me the scripture in Hebrews chapter 11 that said they were waiting for the great good city to come, and so they were longing for that city that's going to be built by God.
他们都是凭着信心而活着的。And
they lived only by their faith.
所以主也鼓励我，就是不再按照你自己所看的。 要按照我所应许的信。And
so the Lord encouraged me and said, don't depend on what you see physically, but what you believe, you act with faith.
他每一个应许都会是fulfilled的。All
his promises, every one of them will be fulfilled.
所以他就要我感恩。
So he wanted me that even when I'm painting, I'm also filled with gratitude and thanksgiving. Because I am able to live at this very moment. And we all have the privilege to live at this very hour. We are so privileged. And we can hear the footsteps of the Lion of the tribe of Judah.
还有他的号角是roaring.
Yeah, and even the sounds of his roaring we are beginning to hear.
因为他记着我们所能看见的那个大自然。
And even now he's declaring his coming through this great nature around us. And so whatever that we are experiencing each day, right now he's speaking to us.
He is coming.
他再来了。是的，所以我们我就是带着一个感恩跟喜悦，很兴奋的。 Bring this spirit of joy and thanksgiving.
所以我用一些 celebration color 来好像是一个喜庆的日子，又是一个大而可畏的日子。
I had to bring out with bright colors and the joyful celebration of this great day of the Lord. Yes, indeed, all the land will tremble before his presence.
当他再来的时候，万膝要跪拜，万口都要称颂。
And when he comes, everyone will bow their knees, everyone will confess their lips.
我感谢神，就是当我
Thank the Lord.
Face to face, 遇见耶稣,
when I came face to face with the Lord Jesus,
神给我三天看到他再来的意象,
the Lord gave me over 3 days the coming of the Lord. So I also put a portion of what I saw in that painting.
就是天上的天使像, 每一个天使像一颗心, 是, 慢慢地从天而降。
So I saw in the heavens the angels came down one by one. They were like stars from the heavens, and they were coming down.
然后中间最光的、最灿烂的就是主自己。
And in the middle, the most glorious, is the Lord Jesus.
但是我现在没画 Jesus 的那个形象，我只是用犹大狮子来代替。
Right now, I didn't represent the Lord Jesus, his human figure, but represented him using the line of the tribe of Judah.
然后我就看到地上的、地下的人，就像海浪一样的这么多，海沙一样这么多。
So I saw the inhabitants of the earth were like the sands of the sea. It's just like the ocean of people on the earth.
那些等候他，就等一直盼望他，等候他再来的人。
And I saw those who were waiting and longing for his coming.
就是欢呼赞美。
And they were praising and calling out.
那些不认识他的人。
But those who do not know him.
他们就是很惊怕，很害怕，很 tremble。
They were trembling with fear。
所以我在那个三天的异象里边，我看到，我就跟一些我认识的人也在当中。
And in those 3 days of those visions, I also saw the people that I recognized in the midst of the people.
我就告诉他们说，你看，我们的主再来了。
And I said to them, look.Our Lord is coming.
是真的，他会再来的。
He is coming again. It's true.
我告诉你们的时候，你们应该信呐。
When I tell you this, you must believe.
你们现在看见了。
Now you can see.
你不是信呐。因为信是没有看见就信了。
You don't need to kind of believe.
看见才信已经不算是信了。
To see them believe, you already believe. So you already believe for your soul.
可能已经没有时间了。
Maybe there's no time left.
所以我们当着趁当趁耶和华可寻找的时候寻找他。
So while he can still be found, seek for him.
相近的时候求告他。
And so, call upon him while he can, he's near.
所以我就把这个我所看到的那种人群啊，就是也在画着呢，画在画上。但是我加的就是耶路撒冷的东门。
So I put all the people on this the land that I saw as ocean sand there on the picture, and then I also included the eastern gate of Jerusalem.
The 东门就打开了。
And I saw the eastern gate on the walls of Jerusalem open up.
因为2009年的时候，我到以色列。
In 2009, I went to Israel.
我在橄榄山顶上。
And at the top of Mount of Olives.
我就看着耶路撒冷。
And I saw, I overlooked and I saw Jerusalem.
我就先看到天使已经在整个橄榄山顶上，已经真的好多的天使天君，神都在那里已经布置好了。
And I saw that surrounding on the Mount of Olives, all the angels were already stationed in their places.
然后就是我就很兴奋，我就跑去告诉那个一个。在守着这个，在那个橄榄山上有个敬拜的一个temple， 那个 tabernacle 那个姐妹 Maria 哈，然后我就告诉她，我看到天使天君都在这个山这个山上橄榄山上空哈，然后。
And so I was so excited, and I through seeing this, and I went to this prayer tabernacle of the Mount of Olives to this Sister Mary and.Tell her, look, the angels are already ready, and they are just above this Mount of Olives.
他就指着一些照片，摆在他们那个敬拜地方的很多照片。他说，这些人都看到了，他们都拍下照片了。
And then she pointed me to the pictures in the prayer room and said, "You see these pictures? Yes, these people who took the pictures, they also saw what you saw."
我住在那个橄榄山顶的那个hotel住三天。
So I lived in that.The hotel on the top Mount Olive, the seven arches hotel. That's where we had our Jerusalem Open Heavens 2008, when the line of Joshua showed up. So she stayed there in 2009 for 3 days.
Yeah, 然后就是虽然她是天天都听到那个回教的那个祷告的声音。
So even though over there, every day you hear the mullahs.From the Islamic, temples were sounding out their prayers.
但是在他们之上，神已经预备
But actually, the reality is God has already prepared.
然后主就告诉我，就说你要向在站在橄榄山顶上东南西北四个角。
And so the Lord said you have to be at the top of the Mount of Olives and facing north, south, east, west.
Declare His kingdom come.
And to declare from Mount of Olives, Your kingdom come.
然后我就在那边祷告，然后。
And so I prayed there.
同时拍下一些照片。
And I also took some pictures.
因为后来就是叫我要把这个每一个向东向南的每个角度都要画成画。
So the Lord instructed me to also to put them into portrait, into painting, what I see through into the north, south, east, and west. Because the Lord loves deeply that piece of land. This place, the name of this place is the name Israel. So he said, after you have painted these pictures, one day I will have you send these portraits, these paintings to Israel. And to tell my elect, my chosen ones, to tell my daughters and sons,
my love endure forever.
My love endures forever. 我的慈爱，我的恩，永远存在。
他说：“你不需要讲太多的话，你只是告诉他，我爱他们是爱永远的，这是一个covenant。” You don't have to say too much.
Tell them, I love you. I have set you with an everlasting love.
My love, my covenant never changes.
My covenant endures forever.
我的，那你的约不会断，不会改变它的，不会改变。
Will never change.
所以当我回来，我就把这个四个角。
So I painted these four directional sceneries. And 2012. Okay, so in 2012, when the threat of the missiles again was coming upon Israel. And I remember July 28th of 2012. I was on top of a mountain in Taiwan.
In a Pulong tribal native group.
And we were just at that time praying for Israel. And I saw this vision. I saw a huge explosion in Jerusalem. And I saw many mass missiles were flying into Jerusalem. And the Lord said, quickly place your hand upon the land of Israel. And so I laid my hand in that vision on the land of Israel and declare the promises given to Israel.
And
my love will accompany you, steadfastness will be with you, just as the mountains will endure. Because the Lord told me this is a very, very dangerous moment, hour for Israel. So it was at that very critical moment the Lord instructed me how to help Israel is through prayer. We can keep in step with the Lord. We can stand with the Lord. Very alert, standing with the Lord. And the Lord also told me that we have to pray for Canada. So he gave me very detailed, deep mysteries and review for me to how to pray for Canada.
Because 这个 homecoming 的时候，我们一再同领受一个意向，就是说啊，中国要把福音传到耶路撒冷。
So in the homecoming gatherings all over China and Asia,
we receive this.
We are going to bring the gospel back to Israel.
也有很多人认同这个意向，这个 calling， 就说中国人有责任把福音传给以色列。
So many have come to accept that that yes, indeed, there is a burden for China to bring the gospel back to Israel.
那作为一个中国人。
So as a Chinese national myself,
那又是一个代祷者
and also an intercessor,
那我会就是有很有负担，就是为着加大跟中国来祷告。
So I have this burden to pray for China and for Canada.
然后主就告诉我，他说
And the Lord told me,
中国只是什么样的角色，在以色列帮助以色列的事上，是一个 helper 的角色。
So China, in relation to Israel, takes the role of a helper.
The position is the helper.
Their role is as a helper to Israel.
Helper 就是说，当他们有困难的时候，他可以伸出援手，帮一把，或者是帮这那个 moment 哈，帮助者哈。
So when Israel is in need of help, they could reach out their hand, the Chinese, to help them.
但是加拿大是 supporter.
But Canada.Its role to Israel is a supporter. Because all the resources in Canada were prepared for the end times. And for Israel, supporting Israel. So for many nights, the Lord would awake me in the middle of the night.
Resources.
If he woke me up in the middle of the night to pray for the end time resources of Canada,
水的资源
resources, the food resources,
还有石油
and the oil resources,
这都是非常关键的
these are very critical.
The right time 里面才可以开发跟使用
So only at God's right moment could they be released for his use.
所以神用First Nation, 加拿大的 First Nation.
And so the Lord is also using the First Nations of Canada.
First Nation 有管理这个地的权柄
Because they have the right of governmentship of this land.
神把这个就是保护这个资源的那个责任给了你们
And so the Lord has given the responsibility to protect these resources.And so a lot of people wondering why is it the natural resources development in Canada seems to be so slow in development.
许多国家为着这些资源，可能已经成了大国，可能成了一个富国、富足的国家。
So other countries with these resources would have tapped into these massive resources and become very prosperous already.
但是因为加拿大。我们 declare 了 God keep this land.
But in Canada, we have already declared that God keep our land.
是神在看顾这个土地。
So the Lord is watching over this land.
神知道什么时候才可以 release 这些 resource， 就是这些资源。
The Lord keeps time, the right moment to release this resource.
所以作为代祷者。
And so as intercessors.
神要我与First Nation 跟以色列站立在一起。
And so, as an intercessor, the Lord wanted me to stand with the First Nations and with Israel and bring them together.
因为将要来的日子。
Because the days to come.
我们都要 release 我们的 voice.
We must release our voice.
Stand our position.
就要站立在我们这个立的
立场。
因为神给我们的那个 call the destiny，
because God has given us the destiny，
就是要这个时刻，
it's for this moment，
要显明出来，
it's to be manifested this destiny。
所以我们虽然是生活在加拿大这么美好的国的那个土地里，
so although we are
的国度里，
we are living in such a beautiful land，
我们会 enjoy life every day，
we can enjoy。Life every day, it seems.
但是我们也有一个责任。
But we have a responsibility.
为神守着这个资源。
It's true. so that at the right moment, these resources will be released. And this is actually a battle. Because the enemy is also waiting to seize away these resources. So we must be awake and alert.
知道什么时刻这个资源是为着什么用的?
And so to understand the hour and the moment and why and how these resources are to be used.
所以我感谢主，就是神会把这些 奥秘的事会越来越，就是给我们启示给我们。So
I thank the Lord, and I know that some of these mysteries, these secrets will be unveiled in the days around us.
我只是借着画来说话。And
so I'm speaking really through these paintings.
我就希望能够更多人能够看见，因为一张画胜过千言万语。
Yes, and I hope that more people will be encountered by these paintings because a picture paints a thousand words.
So I hope that more people will be encountered by these paintings because a picture paints a thousand
words. And so I pray that those of us who are living here in Canada will understand our calling, our
position,
our responsibility and our role, and our destiny. We are protecting this land for our God. So I believe that the Lord very quickly will be revealing His will, His purpose in our lives, very clearly into our lives. And especially when our spirit joins with Him, this moment He will reveal His will. And so we will awake to the fact that we live in such a moment of glory, of privilege, and also of great responsibility. That in this place I can share this. So in the east, Jean has also been able to share in Toronto. So the Lord is leading based on a very particular strategy.
A wise heart can know his purpose, can know his purpose time and his procedures.
So in Ecclesiastes chapter 8,
yes.
So in Ecclesiastes 8, you would know. When you understand his time and his plan, then you will not be hurt or disappointed. So when we prepare, we need wisdom. We have also strategy. So when I went to Toronto in October,
Niagara Falls.
Okay, so the Lord wanted me to go back to the Niagara Falls. In the year
2001,
so the Lord used the colorful rainbow to come and pinpoint the destiny and the covenant of Canada. And so that day, it was kind of supposedly to be a rainy day, about
80%.
So I asked the Lord, will I be able to see the rainbow again this day?
当我在那个Canon Flat， 它有个 Canon Flat Poles， 我在那个旗杆底下祷告的时候。
And so while I was praying under this Canadian flag，
然后我就听到就很多人在压的是啊 ，the rainbow， we see the rainbow， 这 rainbow 就出来。
And I began to hear people calling out， hey， we see the rainbow， rainbow is out。
对，所以神就在给我再次。
So once again， after these many years。12 years later, the Lord showed me that His promises will not change.
神用 supernaturally 的一些 sign 给我一个印证，
是
我要走在他的旨意里。
Along the way, the Lord gave me a series of supernatural signs to affirm what He was showing me and to just walk in His will.
如果我们都能够走在他的旨意里边，我们真的天上跟地下是 alignment。
So when we really walk in His will, heaven and earth will be in alignment in our lives.
这是何等的重要。
And this is so important.
我就因为我在去台湾这两年来，神就给我一个感动，是说 teach my people open the spiritual eye, spiritual ear, 就是打开属灵的五官。
So in these past 2 years, ministering in Taiwan, and the Lord wanted me to help my people to begin to perceive the spiritual dimension.
然后我就传讲这个信息，就是要打开我们属灵的五官，领受圣灵的恩膏。
And so I would go and help them and I sent this message that we want to receive the anointing of the Lord to
receive the spiritual realm.
Because the Lord wants so much for His children to come and know Him and to move in His will. And no wasting of time, no going into the wrong road.
这就是末后的日子，我们就是要跟神的旨意要对齐。但是如何对齐呢？我们必须是整个是跟 alert 的，是能够看见，也能够听见，也能感受到，也能够能够 willing 去跟随。
So these are the last days, and so we must walk in God's will. But how to walk in God's will is to walk in alignment. With heaven and earth, and to also have our eyes open, our ears open to perceive into the spiritual dimensions, and so that we can walk into this destiny.
So, I in Taiwan, last year, God opened many doors. I went to Taiwan, Malaysia, and China, and Hong Kong, and America, and the United States. I went to Chopin, there twice.
So last year, the Lord opened many doors. So I was in Taiwan, in Southeast Asia, Malaysia, and Taiwan, and even in the U.S., the Lord allowed me twice to be with Chuck Pierce.
因为神有给我这个要把这个传讲出去，就是 open the five spiritual five senses.
So the Lord gave me this message is to open up the five senses of the spirit.
Spirit, 我们才可以。跟神的旨意对齐。如果我们都对神不认识，不知道他的旨意如何，我们如何 align？
And so, only through the opening of these senses of the spirit, then we can come into alignment with the Lord. Then we can walk in this His perfect will.
在末后的日子，神应许在约珥书里边，就是少年人要看到。做异梦，老年人要看到，少年要看异象，老人要做异梦，就是看我们的要被打开。
And so, as in the word of Joel, we see that these last days, the young will see visions, the old will dream dreams, and so prophetically we will be opened up.
我们已经活在这个时刻了。
And so we are living in this very hour.
所以我真的是神，我就感到就是神借着诗歌、舞蹈，还有那个 prophetic song and prophetic dancing and prophetic artwork， 来一切的神的心好急啊，非常急的。
And so the Lord is so anxious, and now so He's bringing together all the prophetic song, prophetic art, prophetic worship together to express.
让我们真认识他，真知道他。
So that we can really come to know Him. And we will not miss out anything. Because His coming is so close. So that He can get us to prepare ourselves well for His coming.
所以感谢主，他也就是使用我啊、用绘画做这些画来分享这个信息。
So I thank the Lord that He has used me through these paintings to share this message.
就是我希望神打开加大的门，让加大知道自己现在所蒙的恩宠是何等的重要。
So I pray that these doors and camera will totally open so that we can understand this favor of the Lord and His plans for us and through us.
我们呢一同来进入神的命定。
And so together we are going to enter into the destiny of God.
感谢主，荣耀归给他。
Praise the Lord, all glory to Him.Receive.